Hello everyone, so my viewers, today I am here with a very new type of video and I am sharing a very simple face mask with only two ingredients. These are turmeric and neem. So we all know that neem and turmeric is very effective for our skin. Neem is very beneficial to reduce melanin production of our skin. It evens out our skin tone, reduces dark spots, blemishes and any kind of redness, prevents any kind of infection. And turmeric is very beneficial to provide glow and luster to the skin. Its antioxidant properties protect skin cells from free radical damage. It restores our natural beauty, treats uneven skin tone. It calms our skin by working onto the pores. So after knowing the good facts of these elements, you can already assume the goodness of the mask. And now what I will do is I will give it a paste with some water. You can also use some gulab water or rose water. And also you can use some green tea water or black tea water, but I will make it very simple. I will let it be very simple. So I'm only using neem leaves, turmeric, 1.5 teaspoon of turmeric powder and some water. That's all. So I'm here with the paste, the neem, turmeric and some water, and the paste is ready. And I will apply this paste with the help of this brush. So I will apply this mask and you will see the difference very easily. Now I will apply the mask all over my face using this brush, and it can be very messy, so please wear a scarf or a old t-shirt to prevent all mess. And I will be back with the glow that you were looking for. After washing my face, you will see the difference. So here I am after washing my face with some water, and I don't know if you can see the difference on my face because the lighting is not so good, but I can already see my difference on my face because it's so glowing. So thank you so much for watching. Please give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section below. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and bye bye.